Now, 20 years later still, they think it might be their turn again. Twenty-two minutes gone. Ildo Maniero heads. And Uruguay scores the first goal of the 1970 series. That's the only goal of the first half. At halftime, Uruguay 1, Israel 0. In the 52nd minute, Mujica. And that's how it ends.